Hey guys, it's me Ram here, and after uploading my race with Kunal Oak the other day, I got a fair amount of messages asking me how I was able to film my solves like that and how I set up my tripod. Therefore, after receiving a handful of messages like this, I thought that it would be a good idea to show you guys how to set up your tripod accordingly for a front-on angle of your solves. If you want to buy this square one or any other speed cube, be sure to get it at Speed Cube Shop and use the discount code RAM for 5% off your order, as well as a shout out at the end of my latest video. Alright, so the first thing you need to do is to get a big tripod and extend it to approximately this height. The tripod model I use is this one, which I will link in the description below along with a few other cheaper alternatives. You'll also need a phone holder to slide your phone into, and once again I'll link this one and a few other cheaper alternatives in the description below. So once you slide your phone in, the tripod needs to be at an angle where your entire desk is visible. For example, right here, we can barely see the cube. So what you gotta do is just push this down so that your desk is visible as well. I think I've found a pretty good setting around here. Now as you guys can see, I just got my chair to test everything out. And now what you gotta do is just slide your phone in like this. Now just go record yourself with this angle and see if you like it. For example here, I think it needs to be zoomed in a little bit more. Alright, let's go ahead and fix that. And also move it down a little bit. And yep, let's just go ahead and test it out again. There we go, that looks a lot better now, doesn't it? So yep, that's basically about it for how you can film your Rubik's Cube solves easily with a front-on angle. Thanks a lot for watching, I hope you guys enjoyed and learned something. Goodbye.